All right, welcome back. This is Star Wars Jedi Survivor Part 3. And I think I'm about to fight one of the bosses. Because I've been trying to get back to this point. Let's see how it goes. Once again, don't forget to subscribe, guys. It really helps grow the channel. Let's get into it.
They've got me.
Cal, good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it.
All right, here we go.
We gotta take her out.
Time to waste, let's go.
Impressive! But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable. I can feel it. You know, I've been dreaming of this day.
Okay. Don't push me away.
Ooh, I should have dodged that.
Help. I'll crush you once and for all.
What a dodge. Dodge, come on.
Come here.
Be able to hit her with when she's doing that mind thing. Alright, so dual stance acquired.
Come now.
need to figure out a way here.
Is that it?
Ooh, dodge. Hold triangle to automatically parry. Oh.
Your death makes me a
Masana! You were a Jedi Knight before you betrayed our order. Masana Tide. It's time to set you free.
Okay, so the Ninth Sister completed. Need to get through here. Maybe I can just save here. Skill set, force, is there anything I can upgrade? Okay, now back to the game. Where am I headed? I think I just came from there. Oh, I need to go down the stairs here. Scan that. Let's go down the elevator.
Boat, Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Just keep heading down this way. Oh, it's time for a fight. Oh. Okay, so I'll climb this. And I need to start running. Ooh. Almost fell down there. Skill point acquired. Nice.
Toss it here. Close.
To our life.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. I should have.
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. Yeah. BD, call the ships.
Service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Do this. All set, BD? Thanks for now.
Weapons free.
Hit him back.
Bravo.
I'm gonna get you.
fighting going on here.
Bravo's got our backs.
Not today.
Do your thing. Right now.
We're on, Kestis.
There's more of them.
Let's show up.
My training will aid me. You cannot defeat me.
Nice.
You never should have crossed us.
Where do I go to next? Let's see if there's anything around here that I could pick up.
One's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah. Sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is. I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
No traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Nice work, everyone.
Hope that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Get us down! We're almost...
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Sent. Let's hope this information does some good.
Galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Breeze.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it? We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
Oh.
Let's get this back on the workbench. Here could use a refresh.
I don't even understand what I'm modifying here. Let's see. Okay. But does that help though? Isn't there some sort of like skill? Like attack weight and defense weight, stuff like that? Just looks cosmetic from what I'm seeing right now. Maybe because I don't really, this is my first time playing Star Wars, so.
Test the weight balance. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. I haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. So far, so good. All over. You got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. We gotta put her down. Hold on, BD.
completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grace's cantina. Okay. Come on.
Okay, this looks like a good place to stop. See you guys in the next video.